Christopher, give me a card.
Yes, sir, Mr. Cincinnatus.
You gotta listen to the critters in the wood. Get to understand them and be better understood. If you get along with them, they'll get along with you and help you get along your way. Help you get along your way. Like the time when Jemima was out a-hunting, she stopped to take a nap. And when she woke up, she found a
cow
in her lap. She said,
howdy, cow. How'd you be?
And the cow answered back, moo. And Mima answered back,
moo.
And we all answered back, moo. And that's what she told me. You gotta listen to the critters in the wood. Get to understand them and be better understood. If they get along with them, they'll get along with you and help you get along your way. Help you get along your way. Like the time when Israel was out of hunting, he stopped to take a nap. And when he woke up, he found a
dog
in his lap. He said,
howdy, dog. How'd you be?
And the dog answered back, and Israel answered back, and a cat answered back, and that's what he told me. You'd be better off if you just listen to the critters in the wood. Get to understand them and be better understood. They get along with them, they get along with you, and help you get along your way. And help you get along.